and has the public trust after taking down Falcone. Try not to throw it away by going overboard on Hill.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'm a light touch when I need to be.
The city will thank me later if Hill tells me Penguin's plans.
Debra, you incompetent! Dent's up in the polls. I need to crucify him in the debate or we can kiss re-election and your job goodbye. You'd better be back here in the next 15 minutes or I'm cutting your pay. Who's there? Debra! Debra! Is that you?
Expecting someone? Maybe the Penguin?
Batman? What are you doing here?
You know who Penguin is.
So I've heard of him. So what? I've got nothing to do with that lowlife. Do you hear me?
Patience isn't my strong suit, Mayor. Talk!
I'm talking! You're not listening!
I gave you everything I have on Wayne. I've held up my end of the bargain, and I expect you to do the same.
Wayne, there's the real problem. He's the one you should be after. Every fiber of his being built on lies.
Nice try. But Bruce Wayne is clean.
No one born into a pile of crap that deep can come out clean. I witnessed firsthand the atrocities of his family, and he's the one who profited. Security! Pick up, goddammit! Security! Oh! Don't kill me! I've done nothing wrong.
Why come to you?
Because I knew about Arkham Asylum and what was done to those poor people. Penguin wants revenge for what happened to his mother. Thomas Wayne sent her to Arkham, along with who knows how many other innocents. Nothing was wrong with any of them.
Why would Thomas Wayne lock up innocent people?
Anyone that stood in Thomas's way got knocked down, one way or the other. Whatever happened in the past, it's nothing compared to what's happening now. Penguin isn't the only child of Arkham. There are others whose families were destroyed by Wayne. They'll make Gotham pay for his sins.
No. You deserve whatever's coming for you.
If I hadn't given Penguin what he wanted, he would have struck at the debate tonight. I didn't just do this for myself. I'm trying to protect Gotham. Finally, about damn time.
It's Batman! Shoot him! Come on, get the mayor out of here!
I heard everything, Master Bruce. What he said about your father. It must be difficult to process.
I need to know what went on in Arkham Asylum.
Indeed. I'm just as frustrated as you are.
Hill seems to think he's safe, but Penguin's still out there. I wonder what else is on here.
As per your request, Lieutenant Gordon has tripled security at the debate.
Thanks, Alfred.
But Gordon heard about Batman's surprise visit to the mayor. He was far from happy.
Thanks for the heads up.
It's a plan of the old Monarch Theater.
The auditorium where the debate's being held. I hacked into the image feeds from the security cameras at the auditorium.
Just to be safe.
Just to be safe.
Hills, details about your father. They must have been quite upsetting.
I can't imagine how you must feel.
To hear their crimes detailed. First by Falcone, then by a snake like Hill. It makes me question myself.
You shouldn't, Bruce. You are your own man, and the city needs you now more than ever.
I'll leave you to it then.
Gotham District Attorney Harvey Dent appears to be hitting some potholes on his path to the mayor's office. Despite the backing of billionaire Bruce Wayne, rumors persist that the candidate is having trouble paying his campaign staff and making ad buys. A Dent spokesperson said these rumors are nothing more than a smear tactic perpetuated by the incumbent Mayor Hill's campaign.
Wait a minute. The images on these cameras haven't changed. Something's wrong.
Penguin's men may have commandeered the cameras on their end. We could just be looking at
what they want us to see. Warn Gordon that he may have visitors. I have to get down there. Now. Harvey needs to get out of there.
Hey, Bruce. Man, I'm glad you called. I needed to talk to you, actually. Something's come up. Something that's... well, it's not exactly pleasant.
Why? What happened? Are you all right?
Me? Oh, yeah, I'm
fine. Oh, you mean because of this Penguin threat? They have me in some back room until the debate begins.
For my own protection, they said. A little bit of overkill, if you ask me. Look.
Bruce, I didn't want to do this over the phone, but...
my advisors are telling me that I need to...
that I need to
distance myself from you. Until all this mess with your family blows over. There.
I get it. It's the smart move, but let's talk about that later.
I'm glad you see it that way.
What with the allegations in the press, and now this mess with Falcone, you're
a liability.
But here's the thing, Bruce.
Without your money...
I am dead in the water. I know this is a delicate topic, but I need you to keep me afloat.
I may have to trash you in public. But you and me, we'll know the truth about our friendship.
No matter what, we need a new mayor. Hill needs to be removed.
Mind, I
knew you'd see it that way.
Listen, I hate to push
you, but I need to know. Can I count on your money, Bruce?
Whatever it takes to save Gotham, that's what we wanted.
I'll always support you, Harvey.
Oh, thank you, Bruce. Thank you. You don't know how much this means to me. To Gotham. I'm sorry, Bruce. The makeup person is here. I guess she needs to put on my face.
I hope you can still watch the debate somewhere. No matter what I have to say tonight, remember.
You are always my friend.
Yeah, all quiet so far.
I've got a feeling that's about to change.
Just so we're clear, you and me, we're on shaky ground.
Jim, listen.
No, listen to me. The excessive violence, it can't go on. Most of the GCPD already think you're a monster. Don't prove them right.
You're lucky I'm on your side.
That may be true, but I can't ally with a violent thug.
We have bigger things to worry about right now. Your security has been compromised.
I've got patrols on every door.
You better check on them.
I'd keep that holstered if I were you.
What's she doing here? She was part of that robbery at the mayor's office.
I think she's mending her ways.
Oh, he's right, Lieutenant. I don't do the bad things anymore. Unless it's on request.
This better not come back to bite me. Alpha Patrol, come in.
That, incident in the bar. Debt is its own kind of cage. I can't stand being in it. Not that I needed your help or anything, but you had my back. I thought I'd repay the favor. You know, like you scratch my back, I cut some people up.
Doing the right thing. Maybe there's hope for you yet.
Don't read too much into it. I'm just allergic to owing you anything.
None of my men on the ground are responding.
Enough waiting. We're going in.
Alpha, do you read?
Now aren't you glad I'm here?
You have a better shot than my SWAT team of getting in there quietly.
We are seriously underfunded at the GCPD.
Sounds like a vote for Dent, Lieutenant.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to our live debate for the next mayor of Gotham City. This is an important debate for these two candidates, incumbent Mayor Hamilton Hill and the challenger, Gotham District Attorney Harvey Dent. And it's also important for you, the citizens of Gotham, who will soon head to the polls to decide the future of your home, a city that's faced its share of hardships in recent years. Rising crime rates, income inequality, yes,
we know why they weren't responding.
Gordon, we found one of your patrols. They've been terminated.
Oh, those goddamn sons of...
As you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program. First order of business, firing the moderator!
I hate to be a downer, but these hostages, I don't like their chances.
They just didn't have a head for the issues.
Don't think about the odds or you'll make mistakes. You have to stay focused.
Speak for yourself, Batman.
You'll do. Get out here. Keep it quiet back there.
These guys are armed to the teeth.
We need a new moderator.
Come on, you.
You there. Yes. You. Thank you for volunteering.
Please. No.
Go on, then. Introduce the candidates. Stage fright, huh? All right. I'll get you started. But this is your show.
Three hostiles. Gotta take them out quietly.
Smart.
Mr. Dent, the subject on everyone's mind is the New Wayne Mental Health Facility.
It's much needed. Hospital they will offer treatment for the most unfortunate of Gotham citizens.
I told you I want the truth. Not that steal on Mrs. Rubbish.
Yeah, deal. I gave you what you wanted.
Ask that guy.
your heads down. Make for the police line.
And now, a word from our sponsor.
I doubt your brothers and sisters of Gotham. You have nothing to fear. We are the children of Arkham. We are here to end the masquerade and expose the corruption at root in your city. For too long, men like your esteemed mayor have profited from the pain of innocence.
Did you ever meet the guy on the screen?
Nope. Smart to let someone else do your dirty work.
Look into the hearts of these spineless creatures. Chosen to
go lead. On, love. You know what to do.
Saw that moderator get shot on live TV. What's going on in there?
First off, we should incinerate the pool.
Subject 9, Esther Cobblepot. You've been declared criminally insane and committed to Arkham indefinitely as a ward of the state.
Please, I'll sell you the land. Please don't do this.
You had your chance. You should have made the deal we offered you. Give her the drug.
Thomas, we're friends. Our boys play together.
You were warned, Esther. You know I always get what I want. Commence the procedure. Give her a dose she won't come back from.
Now you know! Now you will see!
You certainly know how to make an entrance.
Go!
Why don't you kick the crap out of here?
Thomas Wayne, that was all him. He didn't know when to stop. I had him killed because of it.
That won't bring back my poor old mum. So this is for her.
You won't let you kill anyone else!
Wait, your turn, Dent! Your
mate, Bruce Wayne, your biggest supporter, and he didn't even turn up! Batman! The revolution's already started! It's too late to join!
I'm not here to join you. I'm here to crush you.
That's what I was afraid of.
City Hall is in chaos after Mayor Hamilton Hill was confirmed dead.
While several members of the Children of Arkham have been arrested, the Penguin is still at large.
He won't be the same after this.
Meanwhile, the Wayne family scandal continued to escalate after the full list of Thomas Wayne's victims was released to the public. Representing Bruce Wayne have no comment at this time.
We are the Children of Arkham, and we have opened your eyes.
Next time on Batman, the Telltale series.
You may have saved me, but this isn't over. You don't know these people, Bruce.
Authorities are scrambling. The so-called Children of Arkham have the city in a frenzy, but there's still no sign of their masked leader. With Hill and Falcone dead by their hands, the question on everyone's lips is, who's next?
After that news about your father sending innocent people to Arkham, sounds like the whole city wants your head on a pike.
The Waynes have always run this company, but now they want to decide what your future at this company will be.
Do you really think Bruce Wayne is worth protecting?
What do you want from me?
You know what I want.
No more hiding! Not for anyone!
But don't worry. Bruce Wayne's finally gonna get what's coming to him.
Bruce! Bruce!